Christmas Eve, we need to fill this position immediately. So, let's get started. Why did you decide to interview for this position, Mr. Moose?
What's up? So this has been Kings Island Winterfest. Apparently it's been gone for, I don't know, like a decade, and they finally brought it back this year. It was actually a lot of fun. Great lights, skating, ice skating. There was a big slide, shows, lots to eat, hot chocolate galore. Lines were incredibly long for the short amount of time they're open. They're only open from 5 until 10. But overall, it was a good time. I would totally recommend it. As my girlfriend, who loves Christmas, calls it, it's Christmas heaven.